Man goes temporarily deaf after eating the world's most spiciest noodle. Yo, what's up people? I'm Charlotte, welcome back to I.O. I hope you all enjoyed your long weekend. So before we get into this video, here's a question for you guys. Do you like spicy food? What is the spiciest thing you've ever eaten? Write your responses down below in the comments. So you guys may have heard of the Awesome Eats YouTube channel. He has about 50,000 subscribers. So on this channel, Ben Sumandawira does food taste tests and challenges. He's done a challenge called drinking cobra blood and eating snake, and also a who can eat the most meat challenge. One of the latest ones is where he tries the quote hottest noodles in the world. The dish is called Mampus, translated to death noodles. Yes, you heard that correctly. Death noodles, and they are the hottest noodles that you can buy commercially. So what's in death noodles? 100 bird's eye chilies. Bird's eye chilies are a type of Thai chili pepper, commonly found in Southeast Asia, and are sometimes called Thai dragon peppers. Spice is measured on something called the Scoville scale, and these peppers have a rating of 20 million. Just for some perspective, Tabasco sauce is only 50,000 on the scale. Ben found the spiciest noodles in the world at a back street in Jakarta, Indonesia. And obviously, being a foodie and a chef, he wanted to see if they truly were the spiciest of them all. Oh, and PS, there's totally a video of this. In the video, you can see two guys sitting at a tiny hole in the wall restaurant, excited to try these noodles. But after a few bites, you can see their faces start to change from excitement to disgust. Ben begins to take off his jacket and get out of his chair. As he's trying to consume water, he begins to realize that he can't hear anything. It takes a few minutes of sticking his head under the sink for him to finally feel normal. He was deaf for an entire 2 minutes before he got his hearing back. According to Ben, everyone who tried the noodles threw up outside the restaurant. Locals in the area who are accustomed to them can't even finish an entire dish, which is not a lot of food to begin with. Ben did discover the spiciest noodles in the world, but he did go temporarily deaf, and his mouth was burning for hours afterwards. And yes, in case you're wondering, Ben tried everything to get rid of the taste. He chugged 6 glasses of water, had a milkshake and a cold banana, but was still dizzy from the death noodles. So are these noodles actually the hottest in the world? Well, the world's hottest pepper is called the Carolina Reaper, and it's at 2.2 million on the Scoville scale. But if you mix more than one pepper into a single dish, the Scoville units go up. Why do all these spicy things have such morbid names? Death noodles, Carolina Reaper? Why would I want to consume something associated with death? I guess they have those names for a reason. Animals don't even eat these things. They know to stay away from them. Capsicum, the active ingredient in chilies, causes a burning sensation on flesh if it comes in contact with it, and it can also cause tissue inflammation in the stomach. Granted, you would need to consume at least 1.3 kilograms of the hottest chilies in the world in one sitting in order to have them kill you. However, side note though, capsicum, the active ingredient, is supposed to have health benefits when consumed in small doses. Okay guys, that is all for now. Thanks for watching I.O. If you want to keep watching, there's some more videos right over here.